The loser of today's challenge has to do a cannonball into the canal where all the alligators live. I see something that I'm thinking will be the trophy for the Everglades Championship. I'm thinking that right there. Most people think that's a Mercedes sign, but that's actually a pre-braided airboat prop.
How heavy is that, man?
It's solid gold, dude. This was $2,500, dude. This is straight up $2,500, so it's a big deal.
We were dragging a chain the whole time.
Like diamonds in the rough. We're shining through the mud.
A cannonball in this canal with thousands of gar and alligators and deadly pythons. So the plan is to go show you all these alligators first, so you get a little worried, because I figure my best path to victory in this deal is to have you nervous all day that an alligator is going to eat you.
This is where you got to do the cannonball, dude.
Oh my god, look, this one right there.
This is where you got to do the cannonball.
Another one,
Jake.
Right here?
Yes.
I'm not losing.
Dude, there's like 50 bass right here.
Oh my god, there's like 50 alligators over here.
Ooh.
Big alligator, guys. Oh man. That's crazy. I'm currently just going down this canal looking at all the alligators, and there's seriously thousands of them. Oh my god, that alligator's eating some. Oh man. The water in this canal is really clear, so you can actually see a whole bunch of fish. There's thousands of fish. It's unreal.
Here we go. First fish, guys. Oh my god, this thing's fighting good. Oh. I think I'm gonna be in the lead with this fish. I think we're tied.
Not for long.
What is this thing?
Uh-oh.
Oh, what is this?
Let's see what we got.
Some
here.
Amazonian looking fish. That is one ugly looking dude.
At least a good pound and a half cichlid.
What is this?
That's a cichlid.
A cichlid?
Yeah.
You little dude.
Got one.
Got him?
Ah, lost it. Dang, that had to be at least 10 pounds, Scott. Did you see him?
He was at least 7 inches. That was a good one. Just swam off that rock.
Got one. Woo! Yo, I got like a little bluegill.
Yeah?
Nice.
Scott, you jealous, huh?
Ooh, Scotty is getting his butt whooped.
I feel like I'm in the middle of nowhere. Like, it's really cool.
Jake, we are in the middle of nowhere. It's not that you feel like it. We are in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, I learned a lot in 2016. Some don't see the cost just to chase dreams. Half of y'all never want to struggle, but still expect the beauty this amazing grind brings. That's jaded, me, I took a leap. No school, I'm in this without a single guarantee. No fallback, no backup plan. Mama said get a plan B. Justin, no, I'm not that man, so I'ma get it. No other option in my system. Now I'm up next, remember when no one would listen. From that kid they picked on back in middle school, like every day, to the man of the year in my state in every way. I worked hard until my craft bloomed, caught exactly where I am now like last June. Works me nothing but these stats do. Read it on my tattoo. Beauty in the struggle, I got everything they lack. Ooh. Ignorance is bliss. Ignorance is bliss. I don't wanna know my future. I don't wanna know. if I knew I blow, I probably wouldn't work as hard. Maybe this could be the death of me. Giving in my all until there's nothing left of me. Stressing what's ahead, I wanna live for everything. Pray to God my family never has to see a rest in peace. Yeah, 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 I'll never change. Just because they listen doesn't mean they hear it. Yeah, 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 y'all came away. Trying to be a hero so I die a legend. Yeah, 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 I'll never change. Just because they listen doesn't mean they hear it. Yeah, 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 y'all came away. Trying to be a hero so I die a legend.
Oh gosh. Oh, dude.
Oh, dope.
Dude, I have got an issue. I've got an issue. I've got an issue.
Hold the tree.
Go.
Straight up dangerous down here. Straight up dangerous.
If you fell in right now, it'd be bad.
It'd be really bad.
Wait, no, no, no.
You're gonna lose your lure.
No!
Oh my God, dude, he was going for me. He was going for me.
We're a couple hours into this thing. I think I've caught literally 100 bass. I mean, there was times that I've caught one every single cast. Dude, look at this bass right here.
Did you see that?
All right, so far, Jake is in the lead by just about a quarter pound or so. We've caught a ton of fish. This place is so cool. There's like literally thousands of fish swimming in this water right here. As you go by, you just see bass and gar, and there's just so many. Actually, the big fish that we've seen, the bigger bass, we haven't caught yet, but they're here. You literally can look down and see them swimming by. All right, guys, this is the final report from the Everglades Slam. I think I'm going to do a cannonball off the airboat in this canal full of alligators. I'm not really proud about that. This is one of my bigger defeats. You're champ, bro. You are gonna win the trophy. The Everglades champion of the universe, the Mac Daddy, Everglades pennant, oh Everglades God. Prop.
Oh, this is heavy, dude.
Dude, that's $2,500, bro. You're pimping, dude. Like,
yeah.
You're pimping.
You look a little nervous there.
I'm scared, dude. There's dang alligators everywhere.
There actually is three right down there.
I mean, seriously, bro. There's alligators right there. Everywhere.
We thought it wouldn't be the greatest idea to go off the cage. We might break something, so he's gonna go off his chair.
Oh my God, dude.
Hey, nice job, man. We're gonna ride out of here, and I'm gonna ride out in style.
Dude, that was bad luck, my friend. Dude, I'm having the worst luck, bro. Like, I hook them and then they get off. They jump off the boat and everything.
Scott, will you pass me one of those bananas in the front of your boat?
I don't have bananas in here.
Huh?
There's no bananas in here.
There's bananas in there. Look in there.
There's Pringles in the front of yours, though.
No, give me some bananas, man.
Where?
In the front of your boat.
There better not be bananas in my boat. You better not brought bananas. That's probably my issue at this point.
What's going up, man? Why are you holding out on the bananas?
You're not allowed to bring bananas, especially the Everglades. What if we break down and sink out here, dude, and get like lost? The only way to offset the bad luck is you gotta eat them.
You're not supposed to have bananas in your boat, Scott. What are you doing?
That's not right, man. I thought you were a cool dude.